And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play XCOM Enemy Unknown. I'm your host, Dak Guy. Let's get cracking. We've come around the wrong side of the building, actually, it seems. So, let's go and, move around a bit. Let's make sure we get first attack, in case the enemy does decide to show up somewhere. If you don't mind, if you could just, be here and then just reload your rifle.
Good to go.
You reload too. Go. And you'll definitely want to reload, but there's no way to cover. It's kind of strange because that looks like a wall, but we're going to move you there anyway. Probably not, because we just saw the computer. You're gonna take a first shot? Seriously? Oh, fuck, they're moving already. Which means they've already seen us. Okay, what can we do? Choices we got. Oh, shit. I'm really sorry about that movement. That was a really bad idea of mine. There. It's a shotgun, but we're gonna advise them to take the shot anyway in case we do get a chance. But I can pretty much guarantee that we've been... Oh, you're gonna teleport around, are you? Okay. You gonna fly as well? Oh god. Gonna shoot him in the head, are you? As you can tell, it's not an easy thing to just save these guys. Damn it, I'm gonna reload. Regardless, there's no choice but to reload. Okay. Dashing and then shooting. So what is it? We can run. Fire after dashing. Okay. Here we go. Assuming that no other enemies just pop up out of nowhere, this should be awesome. Carnage! Yes! Plasma rifle explodes into little chunks. Oops. Oh man. How's it going, buddy?
He's down. All mission objectives completed.
Alright, so we only got a good rating, but at the same time, unavoidable because we just don't have enough coverage. Maybe impossible to save a little more, but still. Expected losses.
Exemplary performance. Let's hope all of these operations go as smoothly as this one did.
To revive clearly wounded soldiers at 53% health. Fires a barrage that pins down a target, granting reaction fire. Yes, imposing a 30% penalty to aim. So that doesn't sound like a good idea, but I think I'd rather have this guy actually as a medic. Zach, do you mind being a medic? Must admit, we haven't actually put a character into the way of actually being critically wounded in the first place. So, but at the same time, if we do get to that point, then we can just apply med packs anyway. So, okay, Lieutenant. Two shots. I must admit, this sounds good, but still problems with it, though. But flushing him out, I think, would be more impressive, because, yeah. But, I don't know. I guess I'm running like craziness. Yeah, if we can flush him out though, still, that'd be better. You're gonna run him with craziness, you might as well have something ridiculous. And 10 aim to any allies attacks on those enemies. Oops, didn't mean to click that straight away. Could probably do that. Yeah. Go with that as well. And what you got? Oh. As I said, I'd rather have him be able to target anyone. It doesn't make much sense to do anything else. Panic in Japan's decrease. Panic has decreased across Asia. We excellent. Will be in touch, Commander. Thank you. Do you have to speak so freaky there?
Our suspicions may have been true after all. They're not just here for abductions. They have something else in mind.
Wouldn't mind some money if you had some.
I just don't understand. Why use such advanced technology against innocent civilians?
Okay. Requested. Oh, we can send that. $20. For us. Thank you. Now has skeleton suits. Alright. Okay. And these all kind of suck. I'd rather have new guns if we can get some. I know. I should try to be less picky. Yeah, we got a new subtlety. Okay, we get the idea. It's a freaking, it's just a big satellite dish. All right. We don't have enough money to build anything. We can just wait.
I'm sure the troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count.
Actually,
we're in desperate need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, we're not going to win this fight.
I didn't get where these guys are in the first place. How come half these guys are on mission, but we don't even fucking see them? Oh, I don't want to sell half these things, because they're actually worth quite a bit, and I know Illyrium is going to be worth heaps. Maybe we'll just try to do everything without them. No satellites available. Great. Building a satellite is going to probably cost a bit, so can't just go ahead and do that. Okay, let's have a look at the other stuff we have. That doesn't sound too bad, actually. At the same time, we've got a. Whereas movement distance is increased. Be good. Add substantial health, but no other. Health bonus are free. So it gives quite a lot of health, but at the same time, it has to be. What does it have to do? It has to be attached to. What's it called? Has to be put onto them like a. Wait. Maybe it actually goes on his proper armor. Okay. So. Not too sure on that one in general. Beam weapons, I think, will still be a go. And. 19th of April, so we still need money. But we're going to have to wait for a sign to get built. Laser rifle and laser pistol. If any of you played the old XCOM, you'll know that laser rifles kick the crap out of everything. And they were basically cheating. Even bigger lasers? Ship cannons. Oh, okay. P Beam weapon research credit applies. Well, we've obviously already got that anyway, so let's go for it. And while we're there, let's see if we can... $20! Fuck. Yeah, we'll take two. Cannot be used by the sniper or heavy weapons class. So, assault or support. Take it. Oh god, this is gonna look stupid, isn't it? So that's what it does. Oh god! Oh good god, why is it blowing it up? That's what I wanna know. Yeah, just to see the video of it. Oh, we didn't even see a video of it. That's a bit unfair. Alright, let's go and do a station. And then we can equip the Oh, it's landed, even better. When one is landed, it means that there is a everything's intact, so it gives better choices. Need some info on the laser rifle, please. 5 damage, critical chance 10, critical damage 7. If you compare that to this, critical chance. But the main thing is the range is longer, so theory. It's range on that. Okay, so basically laser pistol outranks everything. All the pistols that we have otherwise. Maybe we just get the laser pistol boom as well. Yeah. And what is it? Support character. You have the assault rifle, 3, 10, 4. Easily outclasses the normal rifle. Easily. That's just bullshit. Okay. Ready to go. Computer will be fucked.
Touching down.
I really need to build a satellite so I can launch it and get money for it.
Our AO is within the continental United States.
Okay. Let's go. Enemy enemy ship is intact, so we haven't done this before, so we don't really know what to look for. Come on, guys. Not to mention there'll be more enemies as well. And we don't know what kind of ship it is yet, so... A lot of contributing factors here.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Alright, as usual, we will... I'll just overwrite one of my save games. Okay. Okay, in case you're wondering why the screen suddenly changed a lot, basically what's happened is my computer had a bit of a heart attack and decided to shut down on me. That's appropriate, isn't it? Alright, let's see what we can do in the meantime. Basically, I've got a pretty good idea what's going to happen next anyway, so it doesn't really make much of a difference. And so, basically, the enemy ship is here. The entryway is about here, and we're going to try to infiltrate using those, using that way. So, of course, let's get the sniper to the high point. Let him have a nice viewing. Come on. Okay. Also, one thing I have to mention is that I don't actually have a sense of time because when my computer shut down, my time was still running, so I don't actually know how much time we have or don't have. So this is probably not going to turn out very well for us. But at the same time, I think we'll just keep going until we effectively do the stage. That seems the only logical outcome here, okay, whatever choice we could do. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense.
Negative damage.
negative damage, so what, it healed him? Anyway, everyone's covered up anyway, so we should be good. Psychic Link, as usual. No.
Incoming fire.
Oh, fuck. You took down part of this tree, jerk. Gonna shoot as well, aren't you? Gonna take down this tree? Oh, you actually got him. Fuck. No. You actually hit our sniper. Fuck you guys! Just seems easier. Much easier. Okay, we know the enemy's like there, somewhere. So let's just move into position. Fuck, I wasn't expecting that though. Yeah, they do actually get first hit. First movement.
They're falling
as
well.
Back. It's hide, I guess. It's not really much choice. There's no cover. No effective cover, I should say. Okay. Don't have line outside the other one, so yeah. Let's do it. Nice. Plasma weapon blew up into chunks. Okay. Have a problem here. Let's just hunker down for there. Let's see what the computer does. Hide. Yeah, can't blame you.
Over here.
Damn right it is. Straight half our cover. Okay. When it's like that, it suggests that someone has a shot on him. Don't know who, but someone does. Actually wanna select him. Oh wait, let's do distant and select him. There we go. Both bad hit areas. Maybe we can. Ah, oh, you're in the open, you idiot!
Taken care of.
Nice and crispy. Okay. I just want to show you guys what happens when you suppress an enemy. It's actually quite impressive. Basically, it just shoots like crazy at them. Like that. Which the computer has done to us a few times. You might remember that. Mm-hmm. You take the shot. 48% hit. Nice. Okay, I'll just use a turn to reload as well. Oh, move forward as well while reloading, huh? Do a smart choice.
Reloaded.
Mm-hmm. Shotgun, you can get like 4 shots out of it anyway. We just saw someone. Oh, hello. You're not in the right position, even. You're gonna fucking get it!
Taken care of.
Well, snipers seem to be cheating in this game, I guess.
I think I heard something.
You can just reload. We got nothing for you to do yet.
Reloaded.
And for you, you can. Maybe move to there. Actually, we might as well hunker down in a proper position. Right there. Oh god, why is there so many? Because it's an alien ship that landed. Damn it, I should have ported that one. Okay. You can't hunker down either. Oh crap. Oh, when all else fails, call in the sniper. Let's cross the field a bit. You're on Overwatch, in case he comes into range. Chance to hit. It's more about the critical. We won't worry about it. If he gets the hit, it kills him anyway. So. Bye-bye. There we go.
Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Oh god. Oh, that's hit. Damn it. You can take shots as well. I wish we had our rocket launcher now.
Incoming fire.
Lucky. Good enough. Like it.
Dead and gone.
Nice. You got a shotgun, so you don't take as much high priority. But if you get close enough. Oops. 59% chance to hit. Guess not. Get some elevation. Still no chance to hit. Alright. Okay. And because you're out of ammo, we'll just have to reload. There's no choice.
Ready to engage.
Could dash there, but at the same time, don't have a choice. We running gun makes more sense.
Moving to fire position.
Hopefully, there aren't any more of them.
Enemy troops.
Oh shit! Oh shit! I definitely didn't want to see him. Why is it 89 there? Why does that say 69? I don't know what it's trying to suggest there.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay, we're gonna try to stun this one. Oh shit, we're gonna kill him, aren't we? Guess not.
Missed the target.
We're behind cover. Oh fuck. Shot him anyway. Nice going regardless. I commend you on your efforts. In the meantime, we're gonna move over here and heal. I said heal. We got healing spray. Which looks like you're applying it to someone else right now. Is that in range to stun? I honestly don't know, but I really want to see if it is. Because. Just let you guys know.
Looks like the primary power source for the alien craft.
Oh, yeah, we would.
I'd hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have been generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Let's stun it. Yes. Go! Succeed! Yes!
Everything by the numbers.
Alright! Good job. Good job, team. Good job. What do we got? Oh yeah, well, we already know that. Let's suppress the enemy. He's wounded, but yeah. You know, this isn't a bad idea, because if you got laser pistols, you're already doing quite a bit of damage. And at close range, do more. At the same time, the foundations of a good sniper is actually having high roads, so yeah. Adds one damage on critical hits for each enemy the squad can see. So if we can see five people, we'll be doing five more damage on top of whatever we're already doing. Confess a reaction shot against any enemy who closes to within. Automatic interrupt, basically. If they walk in their sight, that is. So that's really good. I like that. You're for power source, light plasma rifle. A few different toys. But I like it. Yeah. I like it a lot. We're still low on money, but it's good nonetheless. Research is still going for precision lasers, but yeah. We have the foundry about to be built. Should be good. And let's go. Doesn't really look like we found anything here. Apparently this is where we get our weapons upgraded though. We have to...
First time in the foundry? It's not the prettiest, but some of our more interesting projects will certainly benefit from the adjustments made down here.
I like it. So what kind of stuff do we have? We have heavy weapons platforms. Build shiv units. That sounds awesome. Don't have the money. Still. Increase the healing. Okay. Increase the odds of... But these are only pistols though, so it doesn't count. And it's the normal pistol as well, so... Aimable... Okay. Starting the communication signatures. Okay, so... But it'll cost us flight computers, which I'm not really too sure about yet. Highlight sensor fast speed. Chance of critical hits. Alright, well, that's interesting nonetheless, but still don't know what to do with that information. Let's see what else it takes. Can we get precision lasers?
Commander. We have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
Okay, so we got... Very difficult, fuck. Okay. The main problem that we have is... We don't know exactly which is, like, worse. Mission to be very difficult. How difficult is very difficult?
Commander, we've suffered a number of casualties and haven't found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
Let's just have a look at him. Can we actually customize a nickname yet? Yes, we can. Okay. What I was going to say is we could have like a double load of snipers. Oh shit, as well as our... Really hoping this wouldn't happen. What I was gonna say is some of these characters, they better become usable next stage. Otherwise, I'm gonna dismiss them. Okay, just to let you guys know. We don't have a support person. After 7 days, we're gonna have to think of something else, basically. I was going to say is, we should have a look here. Eh. promise we don't know how much panic is going to be generated. France. France. Who else was it? France, Brazil, Nigeria. France and Nigeria. Which one should be the priority? Nigeria, France. Either of them's good. Tell the truth. It's no choice. Okay. Which would I prefer? A heavy weapons specialist? $200. I think the $200 is actually, ironically, after realizing how much money it's worth, it does actually sound better now. Okay. Weapon loadout for you guys will be... It's fine. Two snipers. Let's just quickly have a look. Two snipers. Alright, this is going to be interesting because we can actually use like buddying tactics and stuff like that. Okay. We're missing a... Shall we keep the shotgun? I really don't think the shotgun's going to be useful, but it may be indoors, so let's take it anyway, yeah? And arc throw is fine. We'll probably give this... Nah, you know what? Let's just do it. Fuck it. So he's dead bodies on my map.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
Let's do it.
Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating...
Okay. There's enemies and we need to take them down. That's pretty much the rules.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Okay. I guess it's not an indoor stage. Damn it. We got the wrong weapon. Let's finish this video here. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?